A simple way to get up after a total hip replacement is to put a pillow between your legs, shift to the center of the bed, turn to the side that has not been operated, and then sit up on that side and slowly hang your legs down. This is very safe and it prevents any accidental dislocation.
So this is how every patient after a THR should be lying down. So the pillow is between the legs. Okay, this will prevent any internal rotation. It will lie down on its own. This is 2 days after the surgery.